Yeah, it's out there.
Let's go, Bullet. The road's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track.
Oh, that's why I did it. Let's find that bastard. Sick.
Jump on, boy.
I know, boy. I don't like him either. We'll be out of here soon.
Jeez. Oh, you better not die here.
Just a little further.
Get that big bow there. This guy's just chilling. Come on now.
Looks like this is our stop. Yeah?
Alice, hey. You okay? You sound out of breath.
No. It's nothing. And, everything. I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alice. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Alice. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. We'll get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything.
That's how some veterans are. PTSD. It's just crazy. Why did it get all quiet? What the fuck? Uh-oh. Why are you running back and forth?
I hate when people do that.
Okay. All right.
This is it. The place we were looking for.
Anything back here? Nope.
Good dog.
It gets so dark, what the fuck?
It's old, not abandoned. Creepy.
So there must be someone here then, if that's the case. Here we go.
Thank you.
3324. I saw it, not a witch or a monster, but a man carrying the pelt of a skinned human. He saw me, now he's coming, Carver. Who's that? Barbara. Okay, I feel like, again, I feel like this is me doing all this. Three, three, two, four. Go.
Jesus. Hey, the blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. Badly mutilated. Let me just... Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? We didn't have a chance.
Whoa.
The song went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in. And his face.
Drop the knob. What the fuck?
You. You killed Lanning.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak, too scared.
Sounds like me though.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Oh, so that's
so
why
oh, you're
I
so
feel
weak.
Guilty about the dog tags.
I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left? What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Patient in for monthly appointment and in relation to his anxiety, neurosis seems kept in check. Again, the discussion of the woods or his friends, dissociative amnesia worsening. I admit this patient is beginning to concern me. Everyone seems to have moved on, but the fact that he does not talk about the woods at all is almost eerie. He has become interested in hiking, hunting, was offered a scholarship out of state, but does not want to leave town. Something is keeping him here. Okay. What's that? Another camera? What the fuck?
This again.
Patrick. Dude, so many pictures. Oh no, wait.
Talking about.
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Heel. Stay close, Bullet.
Holy shit.
Heel! Stick close to me.
Let's stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog.
Don't worry, I won't leave you alone. out there?
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
What the hell? Come here, boy. Here, boy. Stay close, Bullet.
My patience is running out, Ellis.
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
Stay close, Bullet. Heal. What is it, boy? Something wrong? the... Hey, Psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Oh my God.
Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again? Now stop fooling around and follow the trail.
Tracks end here. Bullet, don't. I found the stag. It's dead. What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is to use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase.
A bendable twig?
Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. This one's easy. You've done it before.
only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Heal! Bullet, buddy, wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some weights together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
I could actually fucking see with this camera where my dog is at. But it probably has no effect on the... to kill the monsters.
It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I need to do that. Talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I saved myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, bit, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
Just stand still, Ellis.
Solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
Take a look at this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Well, I was here before.
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step. That's all it takes.
You want me to... kill myself?
I gave you what you wanted all these years. No, I'll kill the dog. Bury it.
What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this? This is where you draw the line? A fucking dog?
I should've drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
On yourself, on the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! Damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no!
What happened?
Bullet! Hey, Bullet! Wait up! Bullet?
What the fuck?
Hold on, boy, I'm coming!